فيما يتعلق بمسؤوليات المراجع عن اكتشاف الغش أو الاحتيال الجوهري. Auditors' responsibilities for detecting material fraud. Auditing standards make no distinction between the auditor's responsibilities for searching for errors and fraud. In either case, the auditor must obtain reasonable assurance about whether the statements are free of material misstatement, يعني خالية من التحريفات الجوهرية. The standards also recognize that fraud is after more difficult detect because management or the employees preparing the fraud attempt to conceal the fraud. يعني الموظفين والإدارة بيحاولوا يداروا محاولات الغش والاحتيال اللي هم بيعملوها. فيما يتعلق بالمانجمنت assertions about financial information بتنقسم إلى 3 categories. Assertions about classes.
فيما يتعلق بالassertions about accounts balances. احنا قسمناها إلى 4 assertions اللي هم existence والcompleteness.
Love's assertion
and allocation.
Meanwhile,
في الآخر
in general,
rights and obligations.
Is an explicit.
فيما يتعلق بالexistence, deal with whether assets, liabilities, and equity included in the balance sheet part. Actually
يعني existed عن جملة صريحة
on the balance sheet date. مثال على الكلام ده
عن طريق management assets وهو هنا الإدارة
merchandise inventory include
اللي هو ممكن included
in the balance sheet exists
لو اتناولنا
and
أول
is
class أو
valuable
أول
for sale
assertions
at
about
the balance sheet
of transactions
date.
And
completeness
ممكن
this assertion deals with
five assertions
whether all account that should be presented in the financial statements are in fact included.
يعني
مثال على الكلام ده management assets
حصلت وبعدين completeness يعني
in the balance sheet included all
وبعدين
اكتملت
بالامونت الصحي
of the
accuracy
واكتملت
الاسيرشن الثالث
valuation and allocation
يبقى كمان في حاجه اسمها
deals with whether assets liabilities and equity have been included in the financial statements
cut off.
يبقى
عندي هنا 5
assertions including
اللي هم
valuation
adjustment
to reflect
assets
amounts
cut off
يعني
net
حدث
realized value
تسجل
بدقة.
مثال على الكلام ده management assets that
الفترة السليم
property is recorded at historical cost and such cost is
whether recorded
systematically
included
allocated
in the financial statement
appropriate accounting period
occurred
through
during the accounting period
على سبيل المثال
مثلا recorded sales transactions
آخر
actually took place
rights and obligations
assertion
this assertion deals with whether
assertion deals
are the
with
whether
all transactions
and whether
that
the obligations
included
of
in the financial statements
given
are in fact included.
مثال على الكلام ده management assets
ده
that
all
assets
sales
are
recorded
owned by
in
the company
and included in the financial statement. ثالث assertion خاص بالtransactions
يتعلق بالassertions about
this assertion deals with whether transactions have been recorded at correct amounts
of corners and rights and
مثال ذلك using the wrong price to record a sales transactions and
ثم
error in calculating the
extensions
of price
يتعلق بالaccounts and rights
quantity.
And obligations
the assertion
الرابع
or deals
classification
with whether classification assertion deals with
whether
transactions are recorded
are
in the appropriate
obligations
accounts.
Of the entity
مثال على كده recording administrative salaries in cost
of sales accrued another company it
او مثلا recorded depreciation
actions has
of
been
completed
in COGS
آخر assertion cut off اللي هو الفصل بين الفترات
assertion الثاني يعني. Completeness
this assertion
this
deals
assertion
with whether
deals
transactions
with
are recorded in the proper
disclosure have been included
مثال
in the
recording
financial statements
transactions
مثال على الكلام ده
in December مثلا
assets that
when the
all material
transactions
until
with related parties have been disclosed in the financial statement.
يقصد بكده يعني ان ممكن بعض الشركات اللي في بينها ترابط واحدة تبيع للتانية
مبيعات وهمية ثم الشركة التانية ترجعها مع بداية العام الجديد، عمليات كلها عمليات وهمية، فلازم المراجع يتأكد من الكلام ده. الاسيرشن الثالث accuracy and valuation. The accuracy and evaluation and allocation assertions deal with whether financial information disclosed fairly and at appropriate amounts. مثال على الكلام ده management disclosures of the amounts of unfunded pension obligations and the assumptions underlying these amounts. الاسيرشن الرابع classification and understandability related or relates to whether amounts are appropriately classified in the financial statement and footnotes او بيسموها supplementary data and whether the balance descriptions and related disclosures are understandable. مثال على الكلام ده management assets that the classification of inventories as finished goods, work in process and raw materials inappropriate and the disclosure of the methods need to value inventories are understandable. الobjectives اللي فاتت دي كلها كانت بتتعلق على general transaction. هنشوف دلوقتي general balance related audit objectives. اول objective occurrence. This objective deals with whether the amounts included in the financial statements should actually be included. تاني objective completeness deals with whether all amounts that should be included in the financial statement have actually been included. ما زلنا فيما يتعلق بالجنرال بالانس ريليتد اوديت اوبجكتيف. الاوبجكتيف الثالث accuracy deals with amounts being included in the financial statement at the correct arithmetic amount. الobjective الرابع classification deals with determining whether items on a client's listing are included in the correct accounts. الassertion الخامس timing ونقصد بيه this objective deals with whether transactions are recorded on the correct dates or not. Assertion اللي بعده posting and summarizing. This objective deals with whether recorded transactions are properly included in the master files and are correctly summarized. فيما يتعلق بال audit objectives there are two groups of audit objectives. Transaction related audit objective و balance related audit objective. فيما يتعلق بال general transaction related audit objective اول assertion ال occurrence احنا قلنا قبل كده واحنا بنتناول ال management assertions. This objective deals with whether recorded transactions have actually occurred or not. الثاني assertion completeness. This objective deals with whether all transactions that should be included in the journals have actually been included. احنا ما زلنا في الجنرال ترانزاكشن ريليتد اوديت اوبجكتيفز. ثالث assertion اللي هو accuracy. This objective deals with whether recorded transactions are stated at the correct amounts or not. The four classification. This objective deals with whether transactions included in the journals are properly classification ولا لا. يعني راحت الحساب المظبوط ولا لا. الobjective الخامس cut off. deals with whether transactions are recorded in the proper accounting period. يعني يقصد بها ان كل العمليات تمت في الفترة المناسبة. يعني في فصل بين الفترات. الobjective اللي بعديه detail tie-in deals with determining whether details in the account balance agree with related master file amounts foot to total in the amount in the account balance and agree with the total in the general ledger. يقصد بكده مثلا على سبيل المثال مثلا account receivable ده في general ledger, ممكن في subsidiary ledger نلاقي مثلا ايه account A, account B, account C. المفروض ان summation of subsidiary accounts equal account receivable في general ledger. ما زلنا في الـ General Balance Related Audit Objectives. الـ Objective السابع Realizable Value deals with whether an account balance has been reduced for declines from historical cost to net realizable value. آخر حاجة Rights and Obligations deals with whether assets shown on the balance sheet are owned and liabilities are obligations of the entity.